The weather in Alice Springs poses some challenges. We have hot, windy days in summer, so we get a lot of turbulence off the McDonnell Ranges. There's a lot of dust devils, which is a real problem for helicopters because of the altitudes we're operating at. So you're right in amongst that. When it rains, the McDonnell Ranges typically disappear into cloud. So if you were planning an approach from the north in bad weather, I'd bring a swag with you. If the cloud's sitting on the range, you won't get a clearance. Simple as that. From the south, it's not too bad because there's no rising terrain to the south. But certainly from the north, have all your ducks lined up because there's no alternates. You'll be fuel critical.
Being aware of if it does close in at Alice, where else can I go and do I have the fuel to get there? For example, Ayers Rock, which is the next major aerodrome, is 180 miles away, so that's fairly significant.
Always update your forecasts regularly. Make sure you get it every day. If you can talk to departing aircraft from the aerodrome, certainly give them a call and ask what the local conditions are. It really is that critical.
When it does come in, the cloud base can get down and sit right on top of these ranges. So, you're caught off and you're down at, 2,500 feet coming in. It does get really, really low. I've seen it sit right on the bottom, so basically you can't even get airborne. So, yeah. It's not much, probably only 50-100 foot cloud base AGL. So, you sort of don't go anywhere when it's like that. So,
it's one thing to depart and things can be fine and butte, cab okay, and later in the afternoon we can be down below alternate minimas with heavy, heavy rain that we get here in Alice Springs can reduce the visibility down below a kilometre at times. So you can get caught out.